Keeley Patterson, Miss Mississippi USA, 2011. The most creative word in my vocabulary would have to be frozzling. It's a word I started using when I was younger, which is basically a combination between frozing and freezing, and I use it pretty often.